One of the most well-respected competitors in WWE history, John Cena. Incredible power and hustle that never quits.
Big match, John, is not someone you want to be across the ring from.
Oh, destroy your face.
McIntyre tying up the legs. Up and
face first.
Good night.
Oh, McIntyre
manhandling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
He's taking it up top.
From the top. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Two. Three. Four.
John Cena has enjoyed a long and storied career. Emphasis on long. How does that play to his opponent's advantage?
Cena suffered his share of in-ring injuries over the years, so old battle wounds do make for excellent targets. Shoulders, elbows, you name it. There are body parts to be tested on Cena.
Oh, look at that scoop slam! And now it's John Cena getting pushed to the limit. Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here. He might sneak one here. He gets his shoulder up in time.
Too early for that.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Boom! Let's go, Kiss.
The Scottish psychopath dismantling his...
McIntyre setting up.
Is that enough to stop Cena?
That is exactly what Drew McIntyre needed.
Dangerous.
You know, when he looks back, Drew McIntyre
all the way for the top.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Headlock. Across the top rope.
Stun gun.
McIntyre dominant.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
And the Cena Nation doing everything they can to keep John Cena in this match.
It's called the C-Nation, Byron. One word.
Attack to the midsection.
Ah, McIntyre.
Manhandling his opponent. It's Drew McIntyre.
Headed to the outside now. Smart move.